The sun's a million miles away projecting light for you and me to see. And the leaves on a tree clear the air so we can breathe the air we breathe. But I sometimes feel that we can't see that
these are the things that are bitter to me.
How can it be these things given to us so freely get taken for granted, but are worth more than our records to death's doors, our high growths and tours. One thing be sure, real love when it's good. Love and truth, and
these are the things.
These are the things
that are bitter to me.
With all its miracles, we see. Put in place for you and me.
Why don't we do what should come so easily
and find common ground
in one love unconditionally? These are the things.
These are the things
that are given to me.
No one can tell me that it can be. But it's gonna take a bigger you and a bigger me.
It's not your money.
It's not your money.
It can't be.
It can't be.
It's how I treat you.
It's all about how I treat you
and you,
and you me.
It's part of the obstacles.
It's part of the
obstacles
that we see.
It's gonna take a bigger you.
It's gonna take a bigger you.
And me.
And me.
It's not your money.
It's not your money. It
can't.
Yeah.
It's how I treat you.
It's how I treat you.
And you and me.
You and me.
In spite of the obstacles.
In spite of the obstacles.
That we see.
That we see.
It's gonna take a bigger you.
It's gonna take a bigger you.
And me.
And me.
Your money.
It's not about your money. It can be.
It can be.
All about how I treat you and me.
How I treat you.
Giving it together and seizing unity.
And you and me.
In spite of the obstacles we see. It's not about your money. It can't be. Treat
you
and me.
Take a bigger you.
It's gonna take some sense unity.
And me.
In spite of the obstacles.
It can't be. It's how I treat you. And you and me. Devil and me.